Alrighty, guys.
What I'm going to be cooking, at least for tea-wise, is...
Dragonfire Tinder is now selling chaga tea, so I'm going to make that. Never actually made it before. I've had it before, but never made their product before. So...
I'm not sure how much I'm supposed to use.
Are they just like slow boil for a while now?
Well, the directions said to put it in, let boil for about 2 minutes. And then steep it for about 20. So I'm just gonna move it off the rock and let it start the steeping.
Do you have to filter it, or can you just drink it?
I don't know. I'm gonna filter it just because I don't know if I can drink it like that or not. Okay. It came with the box had some tea bags that you can like heat and seal.
Okay. Alright.
But I don't have an iron.
Right.
So I just didn't, but I might look into making like tea bags. That would be good.
Yeah, because I mean the Asian market will have one of those proper tea strainers, you know, that you pour tea through and it catches the remnants and just the, you know. So yeah, that would be cool. Interesting. Huh?
Hope it comes out. I've had it in Oregon, it was really good. We'll try about, it said 2 minutes, but...
So we'll keep it posted.
Mark is recording, you need to be quiet.
That's all good.
He will edit you.
Give this a try. Complete with fireplace ash. Yum.
Sorry, Alvin.
Not at all, dude. Jesus. Mr. Smoke, Mr. Sucks. Pretty good. Hidden spot.
It's massive.